There you go, T-Man. It's our only breakaway into the side.
Yeah, they're gonna lose it.
It's our first time getting pressure on them. Oh, there it goes, other end.
Just nuts. They're gonna score.
Nice, Toby. Beautiful. Take a tee. Nice. Okay, we got some footwork going here. I get excited watching the game. I don't even know what I'm filming. I'm just gonna hate this. Nice, Sean. It was a big save. Looks like he got kicked in the head.
Pass it to the middle. He's gonna get slung from right.
I don't know. He's gonna wait. He's gonna wait till there's five guys on him.
What a retard pass. He's gonna get it stolen from. Oh my gosh, he got lucky.
And nobody's there. What the?
I don't wanna be rude, but all of our forwards are dead. They see the ball crossing, they just sit there and watch it. You can't just make it come to you.
Boot it up, Sean, baby. There we go, Sean John.
Go, Toby, go. Run. Cross it. Nice ball.
Oh, beautiful.
He needs to get it in the air when he does that. Well, this team's too afraid to head it in the goal anyway.
Toby's not.
Yeah, I guess not. They need to go to the ball. I think it's going to come to them. Watch. Just watch. I think it's going to come to them. Goal.
Who?
Oh, they got lucky.
Whoever that was saved them.
What do you mean, whoever that was? Didn't save him. He kicked it. He missed the goal.
Yeah, the defensive guy could
see
clear it.
That kid just thought it was going to come right to him. He just sat there. All the other kid went to it. Pass it up the line. I'm serious. They don't.
Okay, go, Toe. Tit for tat. Now. Up. Up.
I want to play soccer. I want to get out there and do stuff.
You're just aching to play with these 10-year-olds.
Yes. Because they're bugging me. To go.
All right, Sean John. He reminds me of a little termite. For his size, his little legs move pretty good.
Yeah, I know.
Can you imagine if he dropped 100 pounds? Be a bolt of lightning.
I don't think you weigh 100 pounds.
No, I mean, drop 20.
Top. 10. 10 pounds is a lot.
looks making all those other ladies on the sidelines jealous. They're like, maybe I ought to be running.
No, that's a nice donut. I'll just eat that instead.
Oh, come on. Toby, you coming? Toby, you coming?
You should let me coach Toby.
Coach him. You mean like this team?
No, just coach Toby, like, what to do, like, when it crosses, and I'd work on his aggressiveness and, like, how to get to the ball when he's dribbling down the line, and where to cross it, and I'd cross it to him, and he could head it, and...
Toby, or Chad, you can coach him, man, anytime. Oh, Sean. That was a save. That was a good save.
I didn't see that. I'd take that number 21 kid out of it. I wouldn't start him. And I wouldn't start that 23 kid because he doesn't pass. The 21 kid just walks around. He's always walking. That 23 kid hustles, but he just doesn't pass.
Okay, here comes T-Man.
Kick it up the field. Is anybody on that field? Go, Toby, go, Toby. See, I, like, teach him on things like that. Like, what to do when, like, the ball's coming to you and another guy. But the season's, like, over, so hopefully I would.
Well, I mean, anything you can do to help would be great. I mean, Toby's teachable. He likes to be taught, coached. Oh, he does too. He eats it up. Toby loves to be coached. You coach him and he's gonna be into it.
I heard that's really heart touching. Difference.
No,
the chance of playing.
There you go, Joe!
Chad!
Wait, Chad! Way to get up! So, Chad, get on him!
Run, run, run. Get him, Got a boy. Good job.
Oh, get to it.
She doesn't know where to go on that side.
Please, could I try? Yes.
Who's got blood?
Yep, go ahead.
Thank you.
Go? Go ahead.
You got bloody nose.
You got hit, I guess. Down there when they were all...
In that group. Yeah, that pack.
What happened?
Joe got a little blood on his nose.
Clay, score it!
Then your brother. Well, then how do you want to talk to him? It happens again.
Cut him off, bud.
Nice job.
Go, B.
Good job, Chad.
Good one, Quinn. Get it out.
Good job, guys.
Get it up. Come on. Hey, Matt. There you go, Quinn. Oh, header. Oh,
there.
Oh, thought he had it. Quinn, good foot. Get to it, Justin. Sway. Get it out of there. Come on. Good job.
Nice, Chad.
Aaron, hit it.
Oh, God. Do it again.
All right, Chad.
Awesome. Whoa. Did you get that on video?
Did you?
Did
you get it?
You were holding it.
Nice. Clay.
Way to be Clay.
Yep, the grass is set.
Has anyone scored yet? No.
Get under it.
Dwight, Cam.
Nice, Packers!
Okay, Chad.
Jake, come on this side.
Good job, Chapa.
No, no, no. Dad, no. Stop. Theo, you're back.
Toby. Toby. Yeah.
Boy, Ryan.
Ooh. I want a piece.
What do you say?
Thanks, Dad.
You up? Sorry.
Boy.
Go, Joe!
Nice feed, nice feed.
Oh, how did that guy get up there?
Sepulveda, California.
Sepulveda.
Sepulveda, California.
Rex, get up there. Hey, Chad.
Nice shot.
Dennis. Carol.
Go, Joe.
He's in California. It's called Sepulveda. Sepulveda.
I like watching.
Chad!
For Dennis or Debbie Carroll.
Rex!
There you go,
Quinn! Oh, no.
Yeah!
Gotta hit you.
Come on, Rexy!
Calabasas. Not even a, let's see, not a Debbie or a D Carol, huh? In Hacienda Heights.
C-A-R-R-O-L-L. You want to make sure they're spelling it right.
Okay.
Are they spelling Carol right?
Yeah, you're getting with the double R, right?
Double R, double L?
Yeah, they're getting it right.
Go, 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 go! Nice play!
I'm just amazed at all the old places there.
Oh, yeah.
Ain't no place that was built.
I think they were building that underground transit, the Denver water transit system when we were there. They had, didn't have it done yet. I think it's in a tube, isn't it?
Yeah, and the channel.
Yeah.
Yeah, we went through that. And
but isn't it in a side of a tube?
They let it was dark. All I saw was cement sides.
Yeah.
And then it was dark and you couldn't see anymore for another half hour.
Yeah, that's nice.
Come on.
You probably couldn't tell that either.
It was fast.
Yeah.
They would just keep going really fast.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Just booked right along. I wish we had one of those from Look.
Nice, Joe.
Do it again, guys.